Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Phil McBach, and today I'm just going to be a little bit brief because, you know, because of this pandemic, I'm only going to just say a few words. I know a lot of us hear rumors, you know, how it started, okay, places being open and people, you know, not following guidelines. You know, this is going to happen everywhere, okay? People are going to blame it on China, blame it on the military, blame it on the president and certain politicians. You know, people are going to have a heyday over it. Just face it that people in secret corners or secret places, okay, they're going to cause havoc. Regardless, and it has nothing to do with a certain country, government, or whatever, okay? It just goes over my head, okay, like an F-18, and it should, okay? Just remember, if level yellow, red, classified, top secret, whatever fancy names they like to call it, okay? Just think to your head, okay, you know, this might be something that's bad. So just leave it like that. It's bad. It's bad, okay? Bad. Bad, okay? If I know a lot of what these jamokes know, or turkeys, this is what would happen to me. Okay? God. Phil McBach would be gone. He would not be here anymore. All right, that's enough for the day. My mask is coming off, and I need to go now. So I'm Phil McBach, and you have a great day, America, and especially Brooklyn. You stay rude, and you stay crude. Good night, everybody.